you go down to the manhole covers, you're gonna drown.
A drowning person, desperate for air, will panic and struggle furiously. This uses up oxygen, speeding up the countdown to unconsciousness. Trapped underwater, people desperately try and hold their breath. When the carbon dioxide level in their blood reaches a critical point, it triggers an overwhelming natural response, the breathing reflex. They can't help taking a breath, even though they know they are underwater. With no more air and their lungs full of water, they quickly lose consciousness.